after the trade show is over and people have enjoyed New York, we have the Ideation Fresh Food Service Forum. The majority of money that consumers now spend on food, they spend on food outside the home. We've brought together the best people in the whole world to discuss how we can use the food service sector to boost consumption.
Where we've seen this evolution of vegetable centricity on menus, where chefs are increasingly taking produce and pulling it into the center of the plate, and it's a wonderful opportunity to come and speak here and talk to people in the industry about these increasing opportunities.
The key takeaway is networking. To be able to create a venue like this that allows the industry to interact in all supply chain is really beneficial.
What's great about this food service forum is it brings in so many different experts from so many different aspects of any business. For me personally, I walk away realizing how much I don't know. And how much there is so much to learn and how complex it is. And that's fascinating to me because it allows me to grow.
Well, I think a conference like this brings a lot of points to front that people should take back to their businesses and challenge the old way of thinking.
I love coming to the Food Service Forum. It's fantastic to get all of these decision makers, to get the culinary students in there, to get this new perspective. I feel like every time I come, I have fantastic conversations with people, and then I come away with so many ideas.
I am privileged to facilitate discussion at lunchtime where we bring in the student chefs and we have a roundtable discussion where we give them challenges to think about. What it does is it really engenders some great discussion around the table that the student chefs lead, but it really prompts all of us around the table to think about those things.
Shows like this are instrumental in understanding where the market is, where trends are, and really what's happening in the industry.
The main message that I have for the produce industry, for produce suppliers, is that they really need to recognize that proteins are their partners. And while there's nothing the matter with vegetarian or vegan dining, it's still statistically, we know it's a small fraction of the menu opportunity.
Aramark's made commitments to improve the amount of produce used 20% by 2020. So we've got some very lofty aspirations around produce. Events like this really help in finding some of those partners that will help you reach those goals.
It's like a family. I mean, we've all known each other for so long. Everybody's in the same industry, has the same pain. And so we really get to spend a lot of time working together, trying to find out what can we do to really make food better and better and better each year for the customers that come into all the restaurants.